My other big gripe with the movie was Awkwafina being a different type of bird.
But it makes sense, though, because they make her go under the water.
No, but that's a big part of Ariel's story. The seagull in the original movie never comes down. Ariel always goes up because she wants to learn about the surface world, about the humans. Mm-hmm. That's a big part of her story about why she wants to be a human, about her interest in them. For the seagull to come down into the water kind of kills that a little.